Hey everybody, it's me, Shelly K80. This is gonna be short and sweet. A lot of people know like what happened, you know, with that whole purse snatching things, but some even worse things have happened. God, last 48 hours have been like really bad, and I'm wondering like what the hell did I do to deserve this? But you know what my dad says? Life goes on. You can't be weak. You have to be strong, okay? You gotta keep moving. Things can only get better. I mean, I'm alive, right? So how much can it get worse? But all I can say is it's gonna be short and sweet because I'm not gonna get into it, okay? You know, but fuck Subway. Subway, if Subway wants to eat fresh, like eat my fucking fresh pussy and my fresh fucking asshole, okay? Because I gave so much time and energy to those guys, and they want to think that I'm lying about this purse snatching and that it wouldn't happen if I hadn't been hanging out in bad neighborhoods. Okay, oh my God, I live in a town, population 200,000 people. Okay, yeah, okay, we have ghettos? I don't think so, okay? You know, yeah, I'm so sorry that, like, you know, I was at a gas station, and I'm so sorry that I turned my back, you know, real quick, you know, while this guy was asking for directions, okay? Well, that crackhead's going to jail, and he's got, like, 4 felonies now, and I don't like to mess with the police, and I'm not trying to fuck up his life, but you don't fuck with me, okay? Okay? Lesson one, always, bitch keeps it real, okay? And you do not do that to me. Oh, hell no. I was this close not to calling the cops, okay? But I was like, fuck that. That's my life in that purse, okay? I don't care. I just want get my driver's license back. And then, like, some bitch who's my co-manager, even though, like, I know more about that restaurant, what's going on, than she does, because she's always like, leave a note for this, leave a note for that, and you gotta teach me this, and you gotta teach me that, and you do that, because I don't like doing that, and you need to help me do that, and I didn't really want to be, like, the head manager, you know, we should just be co-managers, you know, and then she's like, it didn't take, like, 5-6 hours, you know, for the police to find a purse snatcher. I'm like, yeah, it does, because you have to process it, and then they have to bring my stuff back, and yes, it did take that long, okay, and so, and my boss, like, backed me up on that, but he's like, well, you let Matt take the trash out to the back door, and that's wrong, and I had, like, nail polish on my fingers, okay? I'm so sorry that I was trying to look nice for Thanksgiving for my family, and I went to 2 holiday parties, okay? And, you know, I wore 3 fucking gloves. I'm so sorry, okay? You know, and he's just like, well, we've just been watching, and things are adding up. I'm like, well, why didn't you just say something? Why don't you write me up? Why don't you suspend me for 2 weeks? Or why don't you give me, like, you know, most jobs will give you, like, I'm gonna give you your last 2 weeks, you know, or severance, you know. Corporate usually does that, but they were like, we're just gonna pay you for today and we'll cut your check next week. So even though I'm supposed to be making like $900 every 2 weeks, I'll be lucky if it's $300 fucking dollars, okay? You know, but like I said, short and sweet. I wasn't trying to get into it, and I don't want to talk about it because I'm already moving on with my life. I'm probably going to get hired at this one place because they're begging me to come back to them, but I don't want to go there. But, you know, this bitch is going to keep it real and keep on moving. Oh, yes. So, hater juice all day, okay? And we've got the happy stuff to make us feel good, okay? And no, this isn't cocaine. I'm so sick of people saying, can't believe you picked up a baggie of cocaine, okay? It doesn't matter, and it just doesn't show it. It doesn't mean anything, okay? Don't do drugs, kids. There's your disclaimer, okay? God. I'm not trying to go off on a tangent. You know, I'm trying to be in a really good mood today, but I'm gonna go pick up my friend Anna. She always makes me, you know, happy and everything. I'm gonna pick up her baby and everything, and maybe try to get a job at this one place. And I gotta go to the bank because I gotta pay the phone bill. The only thing I didn't get back from this guy who robbed me was my phone charger. So I'm going down like 1 bar on it and everything. So let me let y'all go. I just wanted to say, fuck Subway, okay? But to you guys, I love you so much. Thank you for your support. Talking to me, been calling me all day, letting me know things are okay. People are like using me as a reference and everything, so thank you guys. Till next time, bitch all at once. I love you guys.